Wow, do I have a Mother's Day meal for you. This urban Parmesan crusted rack of lamb will make a Mother's Day meal that mom won't soon forget. I went to my local Whole Foods market and picked up this grass-fed New Zealand lamb from Atkins Ranch. Their lamb is non-GMO project verified, so you know you're feeding mom some high-quality meat. The sheep literally only eat grass, never grain, and live in a pristine environment of New Zealand. And this recipe, while it appears luxurious and indulgent, can be made in less than an hour. It goes especially well on the grill, but can be made in an oven just as easily. And simple chopping, mixing, and roasting, and you'll have a Mother's Day meal to remember. It's so easy, you don't even need it to be a holiday to enjoy it. Have it as a weeknight dinner if you like. It's that fast and simple. From start to finish, the meal can be made quickly, especially if you chop fast. Just season the lamb, give it a quick sear, rub on the herb and Parmesan mixture, and roast it. It's that simple. As a matter of fact, it's similar to cooking grass-fed beef. The recipe for the crust mixture can be found below in the description. A few simple ingredients make up the mix, and it absolutely bursts with flavor. So head to your local Whole Foods market and ask for Atkins Ranch grass-fed lamb.